Okay, I'm going to demonstrate how to make citrus juice on a Norwalk juicer. The first thing you do is you cut the top of your citrus. In this case, it's going to be an orange. And you peel most of the rind off, as I'm doing here, same as you would with a pomegranate. Cut the bottom off. Now, it's very important. Line your cloth with a paper napkin and put the paper napkin loosely over the orange or the citrus, grapefruit, or whatever you're doing, lemon juice, lime juice. And then fold your cloth in thirds just like it came packaged. Turn it upside down and center it in the tray. Turn on the juicer. Now this is going to make pulp-free orange juice. There we go. Sized wine glass. Delicious. Remember to chew your juice. You want to get your saliva mixed with the juice. Absolutely delicious. And I hope you found that useful.